pretty closely on my 15th birthday, when Hitler personally, at the head of German troops, marched into Austria. Austria was pretty receptive to that. There were a million people that greeted him. So then, of course, Jews like my family, everything changed, right? A few weeks after, all schools were closed for reorganization, in quotation marks, which meant, dismissing anybody who was Jewish, and that was Jewish in the racial sense. So even people who, whose parents might already have been baptized, but if there were still, if there were four Jewish grandparents, they were mm-hmm. considered as mm-hmm. full Jews. The school was closed for reorganization, and then, you know, it became all helter-skelter. Jewish, I was in a kind of middle school at that point. Jewish kids were expelled from their schools. I had been going to a very good school. It was very complicated. Mm-hmm. We went through transitional stages, and then I spent one last year in a completely Jewish school before I managed to immigrate.
To England?
Yes.